What are you doing now?
Streaming.
Huh?
Hang on a minute. I just started the stream.
Oh, well, alright, I'll let you go.
Okay.
Just send me messages. Bye.
Alright, bye. Pappy, how are you?
Thank you.
It's kind of slow paced, I guess. Trying to give it a chance. No, and I got
Thoughts? Wipe them. Ill feelings? Wipe them. Tragic memories? Wipe them. Wipe them all away with BrainWipe's disposable neural restimulation membrane. Just insert it to one orifice and pull out the other. To let our nano IntelliWeave fibers do the rest. I'm disgusted.
I'm back.
Moisturizes as it soothes. Great for dry brain or stressful gatherings.
This sucks.
BrainWipes intelligently navigates the interior sectors of your brain, removing any thoughts of malcontent. Now you back on the track to a positive outlook.
This one's more fun. I like this one. This one, I got all sorts of things I can do. Of course, right now, I don't remember what it is I'm doing, but. So. Wrong button. Give me a second to remember what it is I gotta be doing. Journal. Investigate tower. We got to power up two crystals, which I don't think I can do that yet. Activate the tower's core. So let's work on some of these secondary science experiments. We got to reach, achieve rank 2 for field explorer. So we need to do a lot more exploring. Okay. Get live samples. Kill 4 creatures with a single alpha part. Okay, we gotta figure out how to do that. Live samples. Approach the following. We got a puffer bird, a babushka, and a pikemander. Holy crap. Those are. The puffer bird, I know I can get to. The babushka. Oh, what is that? I forgot what that looks like. Let's see. Oh, wow. So that's the pikemander. Okay, come on. Go back. No, we don't want the infected puffer bird. We want the pikemander. And I know I saw... The pikemander's in the desert. Oh, this ought to be interesting. Pikemander, a babushka, and a puffer bird. Okay. Well, the puffer birds. Are these. So, but it doesn't say what kind of puffer bird. So. Some of these are little lovable ones. But the babushka. Okay, that's going to be a hard one to get to. Because those little suckers run as soon as you get close to them. But you know what? I'm up for a challenge. Puffer bird, bushka, and a pikemander. And then kill 5 ground creatures while they're airborne? That ought to be interesting. Okay. Let us go see what kind of trouble we can get into. So, let's have some fun, shall we? So, let's start here, because I know I can, maybe the little puffer birds we can find here. Oh my god. I actually, give me a second, I'm gonna play another. other games, gotta remember what controls do what. Alright, let's see. This little dude is... do this. Hang on. No. Oh man, has it really been that long since I've done this? I done forgot what button to push. Button did I just push? I don't know what I did. Alright, for just giggle's sake, we're gonna run back here and we're gonna make sure. I'm gonna see if that actually worked. At least I know some of my buttons are the same as the other game I was playing. Still gonna take me a few minutes to remember what's what. Journal. Alright, that did work. That little bird. So now we need to go find a babushka, which is that little two-headed thing. That is, oh man, and the Pike Mander. Pike Mander is in the desert. Yay. Triple thrusters. That'll be cool. And the visor. We have orange goo detector and alien alloy detector. Let's see. Orange, yes, I know the orange goo. Go find the babushka. See, this is going to be crazy. These little things are hard to catch.
Ambient temperature 112 degrees. Vital signs nominal.
Thank you. nothing. Now comes the fun one. You have to go to the desert and do the, what's it called again? That one. Which one of these would be considered a desert? I don't know. That's the fire. I missed something on this first one. Water. The overhang. So. Let's go back and. Desert. Okay, I think this is on one of the. Alright, I think I know where this one is. So, let's see if we can do this without getting killed. One like that. We're gonna keep looking. We're gonna find the right one. Some of the secrets in here I'm not going to be able to get just yet because I'm not confident enough to get to where they are. Alright, that's where we are. Let's try the repair teleporter. Oh yeah, this is the one. This is the one that's in the cave. Okay, yeah, it should be. I I did that. I can't believe I did that. That was actually easier than I thought it was going to be. Holy crap. That was funny. That's... Alright, let's see. Next. Wow, that orange goo that we've been collecting, there's 100 of them. We're at 61. So in the landing site, there's still 10 I have to get. I know where some of them are. I just can't get to them. They're too far away, so that's probably where that triple jump comes in. Agent Field and the Elevated Realm. Wow, Elevated Realm has 15 more to go. Let's see, Lost and Found, Locate and Scan, All Explorer Logs. I'm at 1 of 8. Wow, that's... It says 1 of 8, but it's only showing me I'm in three realms, so which means I've still got one more realm to go. Landing site, 1 of 2, so I've still got something else to find here. Alien Cinema, I'm getting those, Round Trip, okay. Alien Architect, alright, so on the landing site, which is the base, is I'm still missing one here somewhere, which means I've still got something in this area to find. But you know what, why don't we do that today? Why don't we see if we can figure out what this missing area is in the base planet. Almost missed that one. This is more than likely my undiscovered. So, wonder if we can make that jump. You think we can make that jump? Oh yeah, we can. Haha, we can do that. That is our undiscovered, and eventually, more than likely, I would say that once we progress a lot farther in the game, then we'll be able to open that door. That's probably going to be our end point. Oh, damn. Oh. Alright, so we either go to the Itchin Fields, or we go back to the Elevated Realm. Okay. for journal. Those things. I can't remember what button is my... back there.
Thank you.
gristle finding its way to you.
I don't remember how to do the slam. Last time I played this, I had just gotten this thing through the slam, and I don't remember how to do it. Stomp. Hold control while in the air to release the stomp. supposed to work. Now that's probably where those triple booster jump things. that's just a scary look.
Thank you.
What's so funny? That took me forever to get past that one little part. Start off with two, and there's two more. Been knocked me off the edge quite a few times. Not quite sure how to do this. Stairs. Really? No. Big question is how do I activate it? Thank you. to go down further somehow. About to get interesting. Anymore? Of course not. Son. Let down. I need to go stock up on some stuff. Out.
Ow.
Bad thoughts, wipe away.
Break for a little while. So we'll be back after a while.